This is technically a profile rig check, right?
I think so.
Profile rig check. Alright, this is the rig. I'm running my signature Rambler frame from SandM. Credence bars, pitchfork, wide mouths. I'm running my signature limited edition profile colorway. It's called Blood Moon. It's a flat red. It's really mean. I've got the profile Malville push stem, elite hubs, front and rear, 30 tooth galaxy sprocket, and the pedals are from Isaac McRae, a Pittsburgh legend. They're profile gas pedals. My cranks are 175 millimeter column cranks. Focus on the rear hub. I've actually got these steel rear hub cones for a little bit of extra strength in the rear. Thanks to Matt and Dave at Profile for those. The wheels were built by Mike Cottle. They're Sun Ringlay, big ballers, laced up to the Profile Elites, front and rear. Thanks, Mike, for the wheel build. I've got the Rambler leather-wrapped S&M railed seat, wrapped by the one and only Mean Horse shirt. Now for the rubber bits, these are the Reynolds grips, and I got the mainline front and rear tires. A little bit of leather on the lever. Hell yeah. Thanks to Profile and S&M for always keeping the rig dialed.